My mom's life and what she went through are big reasons why standing up for kids and families became such a big part of my life.
The senator who made sure the heroes and families of 9/11 got the care they needed.
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
I believe that when families are strong, America is strong.